In this video, we will demonstrate that with our STB and regular LNB, we no longer need the additional measuring equipment at all. Moreover, our device won't only allow an easy and accurate configuration of the antenna, but also will provide a substantial, although not complete because of the absence of 3D LNB, means for diagnostics, as well as a system for self-debugging and self-recovery. In addition, it has a capability of sending reports to the operator and technicians. We will talk about that in detail in another video. Let's open the extension and connect to the receiver. Select antenna. Choose a satellite and a frequency. Then select dish pointing. If a geolocation feature is enabled in a browser and your smartphone, the map should show your location. If your location wasn't properly detected for some reason, you can disable the audio detection mode and set your location manually. If necessary, you can adjust the map scale. Let's confirm that installation is available for a given satellite. Next, let's queue LNB according to the calculated angle. If the antenna has the elevation scale, it will marginally simplify the process, since we can set the angle right away. Otherwise, it will require a little more effort. In any case, the calculated elevation angle gives us a rough idea with regards to the desired position of the antenna. Let's look at the signal scale and rotate the antenna in the approximate direction using the map. When we come across any satellite, the spectrum will show a bump. Let's click on the Analyze Signal button. It should show the orbital position of the satellite and the channel list. In our case, we have found satellite Eutelsat 9 East. But we're looking for a hotspot. Let's return to the spectrum. Rotate the antenna. See another bump. Adjust it a little and analyze the signal. Analyzing the signal, we find the satellite Astra 19 East. Looks like we went a bit too far. Somewhere in between, there is our hotspot. Return to the spectrum and find another satellite. Signal strength is more than 6 dB. Analyzing the signal, we guess it is a hotspot, and there it is. It's obvious that we missed our satellite a few times on purpose, just to better demonstrate the storage algorithm. Task complete.